Good morning. Here for another Sunny Auction preview. Let's take a look at these first lots. Lot number two, beautiful Emperor grandfather clock. Back to that. Furniture's in great shape here. Everything's clean. Very nice clean house. Clean inside. 7, 8. And for the close-ups on the art, you're probably gonna have to take a look at the pictures. Take a look at all the pictures. We have different angles. Summer. Summer. Thank you. that up yourself. Beautiful piece of art. See what type of music it is here. Pretty easy. The clock working. And this is 74, 75. One, two, three. This is a lot somebody asked about. That's empty. Has a Walkman in it. I'm sure that's empty too. Yeah, it's empty too. Yeah, so those are just empty cases for the person that asked about 75. 79. All the music in here. All of it we can't get pictures of. There's a lot here. Alright. 78. 77. Set tapes, we're gonna move on. Lot number 80. Okay. 86 or 86 we found the box for this one. Take a look at 101 here. Some people asking about 101. Okay. And there's the controls on the electric, so 101. Sorry about that. $105. $104. $107. $106. $117. $122. Switch feels a little different there, but it still works. $128 here. It's nice to see the back. Wear there on 131. 137. 137 has one chair here that needs repair. It looks it's fixable. Thank you. going to be able to go through every lot, take a look at the pictures, but this gives you an idea. It's a very clean home, very nice items. Very nice chair, Ethan Allen. Good condition, no damage that I can see. Very nice. 280 to get all the symbols. Whole closet 301. All the windows. See, a lot of the craft bins are all full bins. did our best to show what's in there, but I mean, there's so much. But good lots packed with stuff for $386 there. $382, $383. They're all big lots, a lot of crafts, so. The local pickup will be Saturday, 10 to 4, so we'll see you then. Shelf is a lot on here. 504, 505, 506, 507, 508. Same with this. Take a look through all the pictures. you have any questions, just reach out to us. And thanks for bidding on our auctions. This auction ends tomorrow, Thursday at 6 p.m. The first lots start to close. And we'll see you Saturday, 10 to 4, for the pickup. Thank you.